Stadium. Your commentary team, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
This is a friendly international, but it's attracted a big crowd, and no wonder when you see the talent on show, if you can shine in this company, you're going to catch any manager's eye.
And I think, as you say, with this sort of crowd, Clive, the atmosphere in here today, I'm sure we're going to get a real game with a tempo to it.
To make a tackle, don't they? Schoolboy defending.
Chance to score. What a chance.
On the ball back out there. Not easily shaken off the ball, is he? What can he do here?
Just get rid of the ball. Didn't even test the goalkeeper there.
Oh, now look at this. He does love to have the ball at his feet, doesn't he? It. Oh, look at this! Opening here! Kept out by the keeper, but he's still in. Lionel Messi. The last man they want to allow a shot at their goal.
Very hungry for goals, this guy.
Real chance. Chance to shoot. Put himself in the way.
Close enough for the goalkeeper to have to think about that one.
Aguero. Lionel Messi. Aguero.
No way forward down the flank.
Paraguay have the ball, advantage play. Can't complain of a lack of support here, can he?
That's good, alert defending.
Messi. Aguero. chances. A goal for Argentina! You've got to feel for the keeper. He did so well to reach the first one.
Yeah, but let's not ignore the striker, Clive. He just finished that beautifully the second time of asking.
Control of the ball there.
What a chance! It's a clear chance. Oh, how good a chance was that to equalise? Agonising.
Well, you do start to think, is it going to be their day? Because that's another opportunity missed, and I'm afraid that's another great chance to go level.
Want to get the ball to their main goal threat.
He's a match winner because he scores big goals at important times.
Oh, look at this for a chance! Shoots! The roars have barely died down and the fans are celebrating again.
That's not good enough. That's just a lack of concentration.
He knows where the goal is, doesn't he? That's two for him already. He's really in the mood.
It's in the back of the net, you know, for a split second here, Clive. I thought that was going to thump the crossbar.
I'm enjoying this. Good match. It's 2-0. He was on it in a flash. First time finish. He's a natural.
Left foot, right foot. This guy doesn't need two touches. He'll knock it straight in the back of the net.
It's the kind of scoreline many predicted. It's 2-1. Danger. That'll be a throw in. Never really had control of the ball. So careless. The ball did well there. Real chance. Thinks he can shoot. Oh, it was a great chance and he's wasted it.
Yep, look at the manager's reaction. I think that says it all. Frustration starting to creep in, Clive, because they know they should be back into this game.
Higuain loses the ball. By Messi. Can he get the ball in? He writes a challenge so well, you know. Sight of goal! Aguero. That's where you want to win it. Problem.
Good recovery, beaten all ends up, but he didn't give it up, did he?
No, he didn't. He kept going. I kept persevering and won it back well.
Hit well enough. Inches away.
Cannot afford to keep squandering chances like that, Clive. They should have gone level there.
Hunting for the ball like that.
Fancies his chances.
Some say dive across to keep it out.
Got out for a Paraguay corner.
Never going to cause the goalkeeper a problem, that. Referee brings the first half to an end. Scores 2-1.
This team have really impressed me with the way they've gone about their business.
The first half is history now. This match will be won and lost during the next 45 minutes. That was a pointless cross. Nobody was expecting it.
To the tackle. This man off the ball easily. Looking to thread it through, but couldn't find his man. No time. Oh, look at this! sure what he was aiming at there. Lost his bearings.
Well, that's awful. I sincerely hope his shooting improves as the game goes on.
Manager's making a substitution, hoping to find a way to change things and maybe save this match. Oh, that's a very good save from a very good shot. For a challenge by the real chance. Chance maybe. Just that one goal behind, but that never looked like going in.
All right, that's another opportunity missed, but listen, you're only one down. You've got to keep believing. You've got to keep pouring players forward.
Good defending.
That's a brilliant goal. You know, you don't always appreciate how difficult that is to just control the ball so well, just gently stroke it into the net.
I'm enjoying this. Good match. It's 3-1. Fairly easy for the defender. Zabaleta. A strong runner with the ball. Not able to keep the ball, it's loose. Higuain. Big chance, and that's hit the upright. Something new now in the hope of saving the game. Paraguay.
Sides always go looking for more goals. That's another brilliant finish.
Bit of a mismatch this. Scoreline's 4-1.
danger by the keeper. What a chance! Chance maybe! Oh, good save! The goalkeeper's in tip-top form tonight.
Sort of distance.
The referee brings the match to an end. Plenty to talk about after this one. 4-1 the final score.